We're here in testimony with our relatives from Mayan Nation, Quechua, Aymara, our intertribal community, Choctaw, Mohawk, Cherokee people. We have Rappahannock people, other Piscataway people that are here tonight. And I am so proud of my students. It's because of you in this next generation that you opened up your hearts, your minds, you rolled up your sleeves, you did the work, you came into my class, you had no idea what you were getting into.
They're shaking their heads.
And one of my students, 2 years ago, James Wells, you never know who is going to be listening and ready and in a place where they can make a difference. You never know. So I want to also give a deep and personal thanks to you, Omar Eaton Martinez. We have been on this journey for decades. I first met you over on our land, and you were one of also the people who knew that it was time to tell that story. And every step that you've taken on your journey has opened that space, and we've come through, and you know that when we get through and we can open the door a little bit, we're gonna push it more in a little bit more, and look at who everybody came into the hallway today.
All day, yeah. All day.
So this is a beginning.